How to vote for TRON Super Representatives. Enter tronscan.org. Register on the blockchain explorer of TRON. It can only be used after registered. To visit the website, please click on the link below. When you enter to the website, you will be seeing the page as in the picture. Click on the register and login to start. If you already have an account, you can choose login to get started easily by entering your password. If you don't have an account, this is how you are going to do it. Choose register and then you will see this page. The account address, password, private key will be generated automatically. Please do save them before you go to the next page. Check the three options below after you read it. Hit create account to continue. Click OK after you read the reminders. The follow-up page will be as shown on the left. Your address will be presented. Click on request TRX for testing for your testnet TRX. If you see this page, that means you have successfully applied your TRX for testing. Click Account and then choose Vote to get to the next step. Then you can start voting for the candidates. To remind you the rules. First, the number of votes must be less than or equal to the TRX amount given by users. Second, each user can vote for multiple candidates. Third, the final voting results and notes list will be renewed at every 12 a.m., 6 a.m., 12 p.m., and 6 p.m. And one more thing that you need to realize is that your TRX won't be consumed during the voting process. After you voted for your candidate, if you see the page above, it means that your vote has been successfully submitted. You can see the vote and details in the representatives under the network button. The top 27 representatives with the highest number of votes will be selected to become superdelegates, and the voting results will be updated once a day.